Across the world, several billion people live without direct access to electricity or enough clean drinking water. Moreover, global warming and climate change introduce even more challenges. Water and Energy Generating Inc. has an innovative solution. The company is developing industrial water and energy plants that produce electricity from ultra-low potential waste heat and generate clean drinking water from natural humidity in the air. And they do it with zero carbon footprint. These sources are sustainable, renewable, and unlimited. The plant can operate day and night, 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. WE generating plants are capable of producing more than 265,000 gallons or a million liters of water a day from the atmosphere. They can also generate over 3 megawatts of electricity, as well as more than 5 megawatts of cooling from minus 22 degrees Fahrenheit or 30 degrees Celsius from outdoor thermal energy. WE generating plants consist of two generators. The electricity generator uses a brand new combined thermodynamic cycle based on a single heat engine, and it converts waste thermal energy into electrical energy and cooling. Its working range starts at 68 degrees Fahrenheit or 20 degrees Celsius. For 24 hours a day, heat transfer fluid is warmed by the solar field. Then it is forwarded to heat accumulators to support the generator's overnight operation. The working cycle is simple. First, the heat transfer fluid is pumped into the evaporator, where the fluid is converted to vapor, which in turn is expanded across the separator to a turbo generator to produce electric power. Next, the vapor exits the generator and goes into a cooler. After that, a condenser cools it back to a cold liquid state, which finally returns to the evaporator to repeat the closed loop cycle. Cold transfer fluid is fed from the cooler into the atmospheric water generator. The atmospheric water generator condensates clean water from natural humidity in the air. It contains thousands of innovative condensers, and each of them receives cold transfer fluid from the electricity generator to maintain the water condensation effect. Every condenser collects about 1 liter of water per hour from the atmosphere. The generator's reservoir gathers the water, which is then forwarded to holding tanks. All the water condensed from the atmosphere is capable of meeting any water requirements. The plants have a unique combination of competitive advantages and benefits. First of all, the process provides locally distributed and fully off-grid decentralized water and energy generation. Another major benefit is that water and power can be generated permanently, all day and all night throughout the year. WE generating plants are also capable of producing more than 265,000 gallons or 1 million liters of water per day, over 3 megawatts of electricity, and more than 5 megawatts of cooling. Water from the air and electricity from waste heat are completely renewable, sustainable, and unlimited resources. Production costs are well below traditional generation and extraction methods. The main market for industrial WE plants will be the Gulf states and other Middle Eastern countries, Central and Southeast Asia, Africa, the USA, Central and Latin America, Southern Europe, India, China, and others. WE Generating Inc. Generating a sustainable future for generations to come.